All right, it's time to continue on with some more Mass Effect 2. Last time I gained a couple of loyal allies, Zayu being one of them and Kasumi being the other. So we were here last time.
I don't think the ship is safe. We've run into the Geth far too often. I'm going to stay at the next site with Dr. Aloy. I think we'll be safer there.
Alright, so... okay, we gotta search for signs of of Doctors Case and Aloy. Oh, this ought to be fun. Saying goes, you can leave most. Oh, there we go. Let's see if we're worth salvaging. Got it. Oh, look at that. This ought to help tremendously here. Let's get use of controls
guided
first.
Missile system active.
Here.
Mission objectives located. Acquired.
Well, it's not exactly research, but hey, I'll take it. Kind of research this is, but I don't think collecting money has anything to do with the science at all. Unless they're counterfeiters. But I digress. Perfect. All research collected. Yeah, considering, considering we just made a bunch of money for no apparent reason. Now let's get out of here.
Received a new message at your private terminal.
Project Firewalker. Oh. You know, it's just completely, I just completely ignored this thought, but I forgot to get a couple of upgrades. Get a flashbang going. There's supposed to be something else here. That for sure. Can't let that slip. I'll let you do it for now. So it seems like we still got a lot more Firewalker stuff to take care of. Yeah, we're gonna mark this all. You don't want to spend all day reading these. Rich right there. Way off the scales.
Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched.
Great. Boy, how do you look at all this? It's just begging to be taken.
Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away.
All right. I am out of scanners, so we're gonna have to move on.
Capacity.
since we're here anyways, might as well just go ahead and,
Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Launched.
All right, not bad. Not bad at all. As much as I want to continue collecting resources, time is of the essence. The Warlord's gonna have to wait. We can kill two birds with one stone, because we can.
Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched.
All right, that'll do the trick. This is the last planet anyways, and this sort of thing doesn't take very long.
away.
Look at that. Double spike. Another spike.
Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away.
No, no, this is not exactly the most exciting thing to do, but hey, every little bit counts.
Probe away. Probe launched.
Ooh, look at that.
Probe launched.
Well, that's a payday right there. Just like that, went from moderate to poor. There's more planning too.
Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched.
Perfect. That takes care of that. Death Incursion first.
Launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Something on our sensors.
I'm not quite ready yet.
Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe.
Perfect. All right, let's go ahead and land.
Objective complete.
You've received a new message at your private terminal.
Next up, Overlord.
Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Probe away. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away.
Perfect. Yeah, since we're here anyways, might as well.
far side of the base, there are Geth on the loose. A rogue VI program has seized control, and I've lost a lot of friends today. I'd hate to see you join them. Please, watch yourself.
Be advised. This is a secure facility. All weapons must be declared upon entry and checked with security personnel on duty.
Again. Thank you.
outgoing comms are jammed. How can it do that?
Thank you.
God, guys, where were you? Wow. What a god.
They have their own capacitors. Try blowing them up.
To the right!
Four.
Kidding.
Whoa, the whole thing's giving way. Over here!
What the hell is going on around here?
Man's reach exceeding his grasp. Come on, I'll explain. Some time, though probably not much. This isn't over yet.
Who did you say you were?
Dr. Gavin Archer, chief scientist at this facility, and probably the only one left.
You owe us that explanation.
This is Project Overlord, an attempt to gain influence over the Geth by interfacing a human mind with a VI. The results have been less than satisfactory.
Where did it go wrong?
My brother, David, volunteered to serve as a test subject, but his mind couldn't handle the VI connection. He's like a virus now, infecting our networks and seizing control of any technology he finds. It's why you had to destroy the dish.
Imagine if his program got off-world.
How does he take control of electronics?
This is a hybrid intelligence the likes of which I've never seen. I don't know where the man ends and the machine begins.
What's the worst case scenario?
A technological apocalypse. Every machine, every weapon, every computer could be turned against us. If he hit the extranet, who knows where it would end.
You should have considered that before you started the experiment.
We couldn't be expected to account for every outcome. Certainly not the abomination David has become. David, the VI has fortified itself in the main laboratory at Atlas Station. It's in lockdown now. To enter, you need to manually override security from our facilities in the Prometheus and Vulcan stations.
How does the lockdown work?
It's a fail-safe procedure in the event of an emergency. Normally, all three project leads have to agree to cancel the lockdown. I'm the only one left now. I can give my authorization, but you'll have to manually reset the other two yourself.
What happens if I have to kill your brother?
Let's just hope it doesn't come to that.
Tell me about the Vulcan and Prometheus stations.
Vulcan Station is our geothermal plant. It generates power for the four outposts. Prometheus Station is a crashed Geth ship full of dormant machines. We use them for our experiments.
What happens on this station?
This is Hermes Station, our communications uplink with the wider galaxy. If you hadn't destroyed the dish in time, the outcome would have been catastrophic.
What went wrong with the experiment?
David volunteered to interface with the VI to give it genuine consciousness. Theoretically, it should have been safe, but with artificial intelligence, there's no such thing as safe.
Then you shouldn't have attempted it.
And what if you'd never attempted to find the Reapers, Commander Shepard? Where would the galaxy be then? Sometimes you have to ignore the risks.
Tell me more about Project Overlord.
We wanted to turn the Geth's religious impulse into a weapon. When we saw them following Saren, we realized they could be swayed. And if a proper figurehead was created, a virus with a face, if you will, the Geth might be controlled.
That's an ambitious undertaking.
It would be the perfect weapon. Victory without casualties. We could avoid war with the Geth altogether. That was the plan, anyway.
What can you tell me about Atlas Station?
Atlas Station is the main laboratory where all of our VI experiments take place. It's your final goal once you've overridden the lockdown. It's also where my brother became something else.
I'm heading out now.
The other stations are all within driving distance. Best of luck, Commander.
Take note. into one of those, hide and seek objectives.
Extreme caution. Vulcan Station is our geothermal plant. They stopped reporting it shortly after the experiment.
Scanning area. Analysis. VI infection is present within plant machinery. Advise caution.
Systems have been compromised.
no, 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 no. That's not possible. No, 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 no.
We've been spotted.
broadcast from Atlas Station. Archer has declared a project emergency. We're trying to shut down the power generators to starve the VI, but it's already hacked our automated systems. I'm ordering my people to sabotage the plant any way they can.
I hear you, Doctor. We've hit the override at Vulcan Station and are moving on. Shepard out.
A daring piece of work. Vulcan Station was a success. You still need to go to Prometheus Station and override the lockdown from there. Good luck. Enemy units near.
quite ready yet. I guess I can't. Never mind. Right.
Nobody left but us.
That's a fine walking to our facility.
Hanging around all these dormant machines is creepy. It's like death staring at us from the shadows. I'd rather work at Vulcan Station.
So I wonder what I'm supposed to do here. matchup or what? I don't know. Is it supposed to create a safe passageway? No, that'd be too easy of a guess. Okay, here we go. Cross. That's the good news.
The catch. I knew this was too easy.
Come on, let's move.
Hostile gas activity detected. Armed response is authorized.
Perfect. We've got close targets.
Yeah.
Seen it.
Behind you. You're lucky I was here. More of those little heck of things I gotta find.
Geographic conditions indicate an aesthetically pleasing view nearby. Organic life forms may wish to take note.
Thanks, but there's no time for us. Sightseeing. Here. it's the last one.
Another Cerberus data packet has been recovered. All data packets have been recovered.
Great. Let's go to Atlas Station now. There it is. There's Atlas. Alrighty, Dighty. All right. All right, I think this is gonna be a good place to stop for right now. All right, thanks to those who watched. I'll see everyone next time.